What the fuck? What the fuck? Look, they're right here, Careful, cops are right here. Holy shit.
Not too close.
Yeah. It is a trailer. I'm watching. Dude, that's crazy. Yeah, it's on. Probably. No, he's not. He's just chilling. Dude, oh my God. Yo, what's up, guys? I'm on this bike today. My friend is right there. Go check him out. Stone Peters. He's on my baby, and I'm on his. So this is the ride for today. I thought it would be pretty interesting to swap bikes, and I'm just going to keep it 100p. I stall this bike a lot. I'm not going to lie. So you'll probably see me stall it once or twice. But yeah, if you've seen the intro, my fucking neighborhood caught on fire. We were going to look for him a bigger bike, and my neighborhood caught on fire. So that's insane. But yeah, we're going to go do a little Motovlog on his bike. And yeah, let's get it. Yeah, so there over there was the house that was on fire. I don't know if you guys can see it because I'm trying not to stall this thing. Because man, props to Stone. This bike is not easy to ride. Like, this thing is not a simple motorcycle. I don't know what it is, if it's because it's a smaller bike. This bike is a 2018 BMW G310R. And let me tell you, the seating position on this thing is mint, dude. She's money. I love the seating position on this thing. It feels so good. Compared to that bike, it feels amazing. It kind of feels like I'm sitting on like a BMX bike. Like, it feels so good compared to like that one. There's it from the side, just looks good. He looks good on it. But yeah, like I was saying, the seating position, as you can see on that one, you're real leaned over everything. Is to where on this one, he's you know, he's sitting more straight up. Oh, listen to those pops, boys. Let's see if I stall this thing. Ooh, almost stalled it. But yeah, this is actually, I don't know if I mentioned it or not, this is the bike that I learned how to ride a motorcycle on. Is this bike. If it was not for this motorcycle, I would not be on that big, huge bike today. There's just no way. There's no shot I would have been on that one. But yeah, I can't believe it. So the story behind that, like, fire, the intro clip, I think I put it in the intro. We were meeting up with him to go down to the place where we buy all our bikes because he was looking at a Ninja that they had there. And we were leaving and I seen this big huge plume of smoke, and we thought it was just a car on fire. Like, we were like, oh, it's just a car that's burning. So we were like, well, let's just go look and find out. And it turns out it was a trailer, and unfortunately, it sucks to say, but yeah, the guy that lived there, shit, it was even on local news. The guy that lived there was a bigger guy, and he was wheelchair ridden, and he didn't make it out. So he did unfortunately die, which is always sucks to hear. That always sucks to hear, you know, like, there was just nothing he could have done to, you know, save his own life. which really is a bummer. But I think what we're gonna do is head to the car wash right now, and I'm gonna go wash both these bikes. So yeah, when we get to the car wash, I'll pick the vlog back up. And actually, this thing has never seen a bath, so we're just gonna give her a light little. Get all the brake dust off of her. Gonna do a little startup in here. Get the police station is right there, but give it a little. Yeah, dude, hell yeah. All right. But yeah, like I was saying, this bike is not really easy to ride. And neutral is a pain in the ass. If you want neutral, you might as well just kiss it goodbye, because it's hard, man, even he struggles finding it. Once you're going, of course, like any other motorcycle, it's a piece of cake, but it's getting to that point is where it's not easy. Man, I kind of wish my bike was this comfortable. Like, this thing is comfy, man. All right, I pulled to this parking lot to just take a look at the bikes, because, man, motorcycles are beautiful no matter what you're on. Motorcycles are just pretty, period. So, yeah, that's the bike, man. I love this bike. And like I was saying, respect to him, because this bike is not easy to ride. It is not easy to ride by any means. But if you want to see more of this bike, go over to his YouTube channel, Stone Peters. I'll put a picture up right now so you can see what his YouTube channel is. And yeah, you'll see more of this bike here, and hopefully an upgraded bike coming here soon. So we'll just have to see. All right, back on my bike, back on his bike. We're probably just gonna head to the house because we don't have nothing much to do. Today was kind of a bunch of running arounds and unexpected, because we weren't really expecting there to be a literal house fire next to my house. So yeah, if you guys enjoyed, please leave a like, subscribe, share with a friend, and I will see you in the next one. Later! Here's a little bonus clip. This happened at 10:30 this morning. It's like 5 o'clock at night, and they are still cautioned off and under investigation. It's terribly sad, but you know, it sucks. Don't take life for granted.